The dog's taking care of us. It's time for us to take care of her.
Let's go down there and bust her out of jail.
No one cares about the fate of Lee Tompkins more than me. Is that understood? Which is exactly why I will not have you bumbling into the GCPD en masse.
So we're gonna let her rot?
Leave her in the sweaty palms of Jim Gordon? I would sooner debate you all on teleology versus deontology than leave her with that overgrown Boy Scout. My point exactly. Look, if I had it my way, Jim Gordon would be off the field of play once and for all. But Lee insists that I employ only non-lethal means. So I and my brilliant crack team will liberate Lee Tompkins with surgical precision. You stay here. Team, we have everything. Bicycle pump, can opener.
Right here.
Primer cord, pickle jar, fishing rod. Fabulous. Okay, you four, you're with me. You, go where Jim Gordon goes. He comes under some harm, assist him. I do not need Lee blaming me if he's killed under friendly fire while I go about my business, okay?
All right, team, follow my plan and we'll be back here to finish counting this in just a few hours. Keep it up. Breaking Lee out's gonna be a piece of cake.
Don't miss out on new videos. Subscribe right now.